Hiya, today I'd like to show you how we can hot foil using our tattered lace foiling machine and some of our already printed topper packs. They've been printed using a laser printer so that we can use our foiling machine and foils to actually create our own foiled sentiments. So all I've done to start with is I've actually turned my foiling machine on, and it's got three different sort of settings on the machine. We've got off, we've got cold, and we've got foil. In order to foil using our hot foils and our sentiment packs, we just need to select the foil function. And when it's ready to go, when it's warmed up, the ready little light there will go green. So I've taken some of this gorgeous rose gold foil. And all you need to do is just cut this down to size, to whatever size you would like to cover your chosen design. And I've just trimmed out just three rows of sentiments from the sentiment pack. Of course, you can foil as many as you like at once. You could fill a whole A4 sheet if you'd like, or just foil one or two. It's totally up to you. And then all you need to do is just lay your foil over the top. So when we look at our foil, we can see we've got the pretty side, the side that we want to see, and we've got the reverse. And when you're foiling with your tattered lace foiling machine, all you need to do is have the pretty side, the side you want to see, facing up. So you can see we've got our sentiments facing up and our foil also facing up. Then all we do is we take our carrier sheet and we just place our little sandwich there in the middle of our foiling sheet, not picking up any other pieces of foil. And we just off this up to the machine, very much like you would do if you were laminating, and just let the machine catch that carrier sheet and feed it through. And as you can see, that's now running through the machine. Now, when the machine is ready to be used, as I've mentioned earlier, you will get that green light there, but you'll find it's also quite warm. So do take care when you are touching the top of the machine, as you'll find it is quite warm. But we do need it to be warm in order to foil, as this is hot foiling. So as this passes through the machine, when it comes out the other end, we will have a fully foiled sheet of sentiments. So now we can create our own foiled sentiments using these already printed sentiment packs. So that means you can add a really gorgeous opulent touch to any of your projects, whether they be cards, gift tags, wedding invites, anything at all. You can now add a real touch of luxury using your own foiled sentiments. Now, we have lots of designs in our pre-printed packs that you can use with your foiling, not just sentiments. We've got lots of different images too. So you really can be foiling anything you'd like, which is really exciting. So you can see this is going through the machine. It's nearly done now. And as you can see, that area is just passing through to the other side. Now, it's not the fastest process, but it means that we're going to get a perfect foil every single time, just to make sure that it gets up to temperature and that design is going to be transferred. So just passing that through in the machine, you can see now it's finished. Now do take care, as the carrier sheet can be quite warm once it's passed through in the machine. So maybe just give it a minute just to cool down so that you can handle it without burning yourself. Then just open up your carrier sheet like so. And this carrier sheet is not single use. It can be reused time and time again. Remove your piece of foil and your cardstock from within the pouch. And then this is the really exciting bit, the big reveal. So all you're going to do is just peel back the foil from your sheet, nice and slowly. And as you can see, we're now revealing that gorgeous foil design. So you can see all these sentiments have been foiled using this fantastic rose gold foil. And of course, you could be using this waste if you so desired. And as we can see, we've foiled all of those sentiments on there using that rose gold foil. And that gives you that fantastic opulent finish to your sentiments.